Right now, game wardens and the U.S. Coast Guard are investigating a boating accident that sent a little girl to the hospital. First responders were called out to Adams Bayou in Orange around 12:30 this morning. Investigators say a crew boat collided with a larger fishing boat driven by a 44-year-old man from Orange and his 8-year-old daughter. The girl was taken by medical helicopter to UTMB Galveston. She was conscious and alert at the time, but her injuries are unknown.